Guys, you can all come a bit closer if you want to. We're not that scary, I promise. So the next one we're going to do is, well, I'm a songwriter as well as a singer, and you'll come to realise that a lot of my songs tend to be about boys or heartbreak, you know. Yeah, and it seems like I've probably gone through a bit too much heartache considering my age, but you know. So the first original that we're going to sing is one of my songs called T-shirt, and this one's actually available to listen to if you do like it. So we made a music video for this, and that's out on YouTube under Kittermaster. So yeah, we're gonna sing T-shirt, and this is it.
I'm still wearing your T-shirt when I go to sleep. I'm still wearing your smile, and I'm still hoping you'll come home again soon. But I've been hoping for quite a while. Maybe you think of me when you have a cup of tea or brush your teeth. Maybe you moved on. Maybe you still miss my early morning smile, but maybe I'm just not the one. T-shirt till the sun comes up, hoping that the morning brings you home. Sleeping in your T-shirt like you're here in my arms, like it's the only T-shirt I own. I wake up every morning thinking of all of us. Just a silly girl with a dream. The stars, the moon, they make me think of you, but then they're pretty far away too. So maybe you think of me when you have a cup of tea or brush your teeth. And maybe you moved on. Maybe you still miss my early morning smile, but maybe T-shirt till the sun comes up, hoping that the morning brings you home. Sleeping in your T-shirt like you're here in my arms, like it's the only T-shirt I own. Maybe you're thinking about our trips to the coast, all the times that I loved you when you needed it the most. You had take you on a mine. T-shirt so that you can sleep till the sun comes up. My T-shirt so that you can feel alone. My T-shirt so that you believe you're here in my arms, that place that you used to call home. So I'm sleeping in your T-shirt till the sun comes up. it like you're here in my arms. That place that you used to call home. That place that you used to call home.
Thank you. You guys are having a good day so far. I mean, after an amazing summer of the most incredible weather, we'll try and be hopeful, but yeah, it's the most amazing place, this place. I've always loved coming to the farm, so it's quite a cool day out. Music, farm, food, it's pretty cool. So the next song we're gonna do is another one that I wrote myself, and it's called Origami Butterfly. And it's sort of a girl meets boy in a doctor's surgery, and sort of a love at first sight, sort of my take on that. And it is based on a true story, so yeah, it's quite a cute song, I think. This is Origami. Hope you like it.
Shake off. My palms, they were sweaty and my knees, they were weak. But it's not because I'm sick, it's because he looked at me. So don't you get too close or you'll feel it too. The pain and the ache that comes with the flu. The doctor called me in and I smiled one more time. And I thought to myself, oh God, it was nice. And I hoped he'd still be waiting so we could keep talking. But I could see he had better things to do. And then someone taps me from behind. Excuse me, dear, hope you don't mind. Sit on the back of an origami butterfly. I can show you what home feels like. Sit on the back of an origami butterfly. I had prescription pills and some bomb plan attached. Nothing you really about the hunger, but the boy just imagining who he could be. Took it with me in my wallet, and I kept it with me in my heart. Till the butterfly decided it's time to fly away. Take me back to that day in the daughters, where I hoped he'd still be waiting so we could keep talking. But I guess he had better things to do.
Managed to listen to the lyrics, and the origami butterfly does exist. So another one of my favourite songs is Dancing on My Own. So I listened to Callum Scott cover this when he did the X Factor, and I sort of really fell in love with the song. So I hope you guys love the song as much as I do. And if you do know the words, then sing along.
I've lost my wedge here. Can I get a touch if possible? Fine, just a perfect, thanks.
The sort of vibe we're going for, so we'll try and bring it back up again. So the next song we're going to do, you'll be glad to know, is a bit more upbeat. It's actually quite an old song of mine. It's one of the first ones I wrote. So we've sort of done a new version of it and sort of funked it up a bit. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. We were lucky enough to be in the studio recording this song along with a few others with some very cool producers, so that was really good fun. And so yeah, if you do like what you hear today, then hopefully you'll be able to hear them again soon, whenever you want. Haven't spoken in months, we haven't even tried, but all I wanna do is call you, tell you I miss you all the time. What have you been up to? Who you been seeing? Might sound a little stupid, might sound a little crazy, but that's how I'm feeling. I know I shouldn't think of you the way that I do. I know I should be over you, but now, now, now. I know that you don't think of me the way I think of you. I know that you are over me, but I'm still waking up without you. Nothing more that I can do to turn back the time, to make you mine, to realize it was all a lie. Waking up without you, hoping that this is not a dream come true. Didn't miss one letter, could you not find something better than this? Cause I can't. I mean, I haven't been trying, but I know there's no one like you that is waiting for me. Baby, this is hard, and I won't start over, cause I know I'll never get over. I mean, people say there's other fish in the sea, but I know you're the only fish for me. And I know you're swimming your own way, but I'm stuck in the sand. I know you don't care anyway, but I am drowning now that you're not here. You were my air supply. I'll find another way to breathe, but for now I'm waking up without you, knowing there's nothing more that I can do to turn back the time, make you mine, to realize it was all a lie. Waking up without you, hoping that this is not a dream come true. Is it a missed call, a letter? Could you not find something better than this? I can't, I can't. And I really miss you more than words can say. Yeah, miss you, my dear. To realize it was all a lie. Waking up without you, hoping that this is not a dream come true. Is it a mishap, a letter? Could you not find something better than this? I can't, I can't, I can't, I can't. So if you've joined since the beginning of my set, then you're probably wondering who the hell I am. So my name's Katie, I'm 17 years old, and I'm a local gal. So yeah, this is my friend Ben as well, he's on the guitar, and he's pretty cool.
Oh, cheers.
So yeah, this is what we love to do, so thanks to you guys and to the team that we're able to do gigs like this most days. So. Yeah, the next one we're going to do is another one that we were in studios producing literally only a few weeks ago. So, yeah, hopefully we'll be able to release this one soon. And, yeah, it is another breakup song, so I guess that's kind of my thing. It's a bit depressing, but oh well. So this one's called Sleeping With The Light On, and, yeah, it's really quite sad. And all of the smoke is burning my lungs and I can't breathe. It's getting harder for me to see where we went wrong.
all of the wind and all of the rain. I feel like I'm drowning, do you feel the same? It's getting harder for me to see what's going on. So tell me that you love me and that everything will be alright. Work this out, we'll start again and everything will be alright. Then I'll tell them I'm sleeping with the light on. Cause I don't know if I'll make it through all night long. When it's 2 a.m. and I can't sleep, cause I know you should be sleeping next to me. Until then, I'm sleeping with the light on. I was never afraid of the dark, only afraid of what might be out there. Think it's scarier than it was when we were younger. Cause I don't know if you're coming back, or if you'd even want to. Just for one day, just for one night, just me and you. So tell me that you love me and that everything will be alright. So we'll start again and everything will be alright. But until then, I'm sleeping with the light on. Cause I don't know if I'll make it through all night long. When it's 2 a.m. and I can't sleep, cause I know you should be sleeping next to me. Till then, I'm sleeping with the light on. Maybe you'll come looking at my door, tell me that you still adore the way I wear my dressing gown. And if the occasion I can, maybe I'm gone walking down my door. Tell me that you can't do this anymore, and I'm to blame. And until then, I'm sleeping with the light on. Cause I don't know if I'll make it through. It's 2 a.m. and I can't sleep, cause I know you should be sleeping next to me. Until then, I'm sleeping with the light on. Until then, I'm sleeping with the light on.
Thank you. So the next one we're going to do is another one of my favourite songs. We've been singing this for a while, but I feel especially at events like these, it's sort of just, it's somewhere only we know, and that's the song we're going to be singing. And it's, these sort of things are memories that you guys will hopefully take with you. And yeah, it's a special place to be here today, so we're going to sing you a special song. Thank you. Thank you very much. So this next one's probably one of the only non-breakup songs that I've written.
It's called Just Friends, and
it's sort of about that place where you don't really know where you stand with someone, and I think it'd probably be a lot easier to just tell the person how you feel, but I don't think we tend to do that in this day and age, so... Yeah, this is my song called Just Friends.
If we risk it all, we might lose it all. Best friends since we were growing up. If we take that chance, it may never last. It may be the best thing you've ever had. I thought we were more than friends, or did we have the same intentions? Maybe you just like the attention. You know, I was just a friend, but baby, friends have implications. It's a miscommunication. So are we just friends, or are we more than that? Do you wanna be friends, or do you want more than that? Are we playing each other's games? Are we wasting each other's time? Do you wanna stay friends? Don't ruin what we have. If we take that leap into the dark and deep ocean of ours, it may never work out. You never know till you try. And I thought we were more than friends, or did we have the same intentions? Maybe you just like the attention. You know, I was just a friend, but baby, friends have implications, but some miscommunication. So are we just friends, or are we more than that? Do you wanna be friends, or do you want more than that? Are we playing each other's games? Are we wasting each other's time? Do you wanna stay friends? Not ruin what we have. Cause I could be the one you might fall in love with. I know this sounds stupid to you. Cause we're trapped in this bubble called no man's land. Do you wanna be friends, or do you want more than that? Are we playing each other's games? Are we wasting each other's time? Do you wanna stay friends, not ruin what we have?
So we're coming to the end of our set in a minute, which is a bit upsetting. I wish I could literally do this every single second of the day. It's sort of all I live, breathe and eat for, really. I don't know if that's the right saying, but yeah. So the next song I'm going to do is another one of mine, and I actually gave this song as a birthday present to someone. I don't know if it was a very good idea for a present, but anyway. It's called Sunday Afternoon, and it's actually not that sad, so that's good. It's sort of about when, I don't know, it's a song about Sunday afternoons when you're just a little bit hungover and tired, and all you want to do is just cuddle up on the sofa with someone you love. So That will probably be me tomorrow.
I wanna tell you how I feel, but I can't put it into words. Till the autumn glows, the sun is dying, that gently guides me home. I mean, it makes me feel like I can't breathe, and all I see is stars. But in a good way, I swear. I wanna take you on a trip upon the Arabian Sea. I wanna be your everything. I wanna show you all the places that mean something to me. Cause your arms are warmer than you feel like home to me. Come over for a lazy Sunday afternoon, when you're feeling sick and tired, and I'm over too. Let's just get a Chinese for tonight. We'll both be in bed by nine, if that's alright with you. That's it, that's alright, don't you worry dear, I don't mind just lying here. I'm in your arms, I'm in your arms tonight. Oh,
going to go and grab a guitar now, which I don't normally play for myself, as well you'll see why I leave it to Ben. But yeah, we're going to do a duet of Hey There Delilah, which is another one of my favorite songs, so bear with me while I just go and grab the guitar.
Cool.
Thanks for waiting, guys. This is our cover of Hey There, Delilah. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, the girl tonight. You look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there. If you get lonely, give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar. Have it good. We'll have the life I knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every single song I wrote for you would take your breath away, I'd write it. Back to Ben now, because, well, it's pretty obvious he's a bit of a master at this. So we're down to the last song now, and this one's called What Am I To Do, and it's another one of mine. This is a very acoustic version of the version that we recorded in studios, but it's still quite funky. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. So there's an incredible lineup of people coming up, so definitely stick around. And yeah, thank you very much. This is What Am I To Do? Just joined. I'm Katie Kittermaster. Thank you so much for listening. And yeah, I'm going to be sticking around after. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you very much.
Right. Please show your appreciation for Katie Kittermaster. Can you hear me okay? Okay, up there? Oh, I sound like a bit of an echo. Our next Nick Woods will be on in about 20-25 minutes' time.